I always want some.
We can get this one. Like, it's not even recording.
Oh, down. Delisha, scoot over. We got all this space, like they said on Lion King. All this space. This girl still over here. Where is the Nike store?
That one, right there.
Girl's right here in front of us.
I'm gonna rip my notes in front of you. It's on the side of me.
What happened to Delisha? I always hold my phone down. I want to have fun. Okay. Somebody must be on break or something. Here, let me get the door. You got it?
Thank you. No problem. Come on,
Delisha. Oh, these are cute.
Look at those shoes.
Those not shoes, girl. The shoes are gone. Okay, yeah. Come on in. Come on. Mom, would you please go look around?
I am looking around. Stop.
Come here, Delia, stop.
Yes,
mommy said.
Okay, now stand up when
you
look at me. I don't like
this stuff. Yeah, we at the van store. Delia should know.
I'm just looking.
Mm-mm.
Black.
No.
Just everything. These ones?
Let me see. I mean, you have some Vans. What's all out there?
Right
here. Little lampo.
Yeah.
And then, I mean.
But they don't have these like these.
That's
cute.
I mean, look.
I love low top. How much are
they? How much are they? Yeah, look at these shoes she's trying to pick out. I mean, they did.
Is it $29
though? Mm-hmm.
It is?
I don't know about those.
$29?
They $29 on the box, but. Man, let those shoes alone.
How can I get them?
I mean, you want, that's what you want? Then put those, stop grabbing. Put those, delete. Y'all see what I go through when I have delete with me? We go get you some. We going to another shoe store. I don't think I'm going to get delete Vans. Elisha want Vans.
Should I try to go on?
What size is that?
It's just in a box.
A four.
I'm going to try to go on.
Y'all, let me show y'all my little Walmart shirt. I got my jeans on and my tennis shoes. I just asked her, do I look like I have 7 kids? And your answer was?
Kinda.
What was your answer? No, you didn't. You said no.
And then I said kinda.
She said, yeah. She said.
I said no, then I said kinda.
Whatever, Delisha. Did too much. So.
Famous footwear.
Yeah, I see it.
Finish line there.
Okay, finish line is up here, yeah. My feet hurt.
Mom, like,
what?
You like it when I hit you? We're gonna try the pink drink.
What's that over here?
My, they're not my size. They're 130 more money.
Yeah, they are more expensive.
90.
Mm-hmm. I like this. I don't know why I like them, but I do like them. I like these right here. I like them.
Oh, he got a 6.5.
Oh, look
at
Remy, this dirty shoe. So, I'm gonna try it on.
You didn't know those are dirty?
Now, put your foot on the pole. I'm good. Yeah, we came into the mall to go to this van store because she wants some Vans.
Yeah. And I got little Debbie with me.
I said the mall, this the mall. So we about to see what kind of shoes she gonna pick up. Where the van store? I think it's upstairs. Devin, we gotta get up here.
Yeah, we gotta get on the elevator, Devin.
It smells
good in here.
It does.
Oh, this part
does. No, that's good. Okay, Martez. Wait. Yeah.
Where they are?
Them ain't it. Stop lying. Them was the little, it was like this, but they was black. Them not the ones.
My D's work.
You want those?
What? What?
No.
These ones?
I have no idea.
I like this one. Can we get this one?
I want you to be able to get some where you, what you're going to wear. You wear your shoes all year long. You get on my nerves. Oh, you get on my nerves, Gary. There they is,
Mama, that's what I just picked Stop.
The last, them are two different shoes.
No, these aren't.
Them are two different styles.
Okay, well, these ones. Oh, yeah. Okay, these ones.
So are them boys or girls? Unisex?
Both.
Are these unisex right here?
Yes.
Okay.
What is it?
Yeah, we just dropped the kids off some White Castles. So they won't be calling us saying that they hungry. Y'all know how it is. They are getting bigger, you guys, where I can leave them in the house for about maybe a couple of hours. You know, I really try not to leave my kids in the house. Especially, you know, with my little baby, my three-year-old. So Devin is, like I said, he's back here.
I can't kill a bug, you guys.
Yeah, Devin's trying to kill a bug. A mosquito. Please get him, Devin. I have no idea. They real small. He probably bit you because you itching. You scratching. Turn your ear on back there. But anyway, what?
I tried to kill him.
Oh, what a good girl. You, and you combed your hair. The bathroom floor wet. Oh, it look a little decent. You get three cheeseburgers.
$12 an hour.
Y'all go ahead, y'all leave. And make sure y'all clean up. All right. We'll be back. No, he can't stay here. Go, Shady. He can't stay. No, he can't. Go. Ooh. Ooh, it was a red end. Not a red end. I don't know what that was.
Get that cheeseburger.
What cheeseburger? Devin, get your cheeseburger. So anyway, I told the kids to clean up a little bit and I told them Elijah to get Dalia ready. Y'all know that's my special child. So she did that. I'm proud of her on doing that. Daddy, you saw the cheeseburger? Somebody getting two.
Devin, you're gonna be on the floor by then.
Where the ketchup go?
A bit.
Okay.
You edit that part?
No. Y'all ask me if I go edit that part. Tell him this is real. We keeping it real. Up in here. You put the lawnmower all the way back in the shed?
Mm-mm.
Oh, God. Hope nobody steal our lawnmower, yeah. But anyway, we going on our way to the store, you guys. Are we going to the one we went to? Before? Or we going somewhere else? Another friend's place, weekend friend's place. Alright, weekend. Maybe they got some more stuff in. I'm not sure. So we'll see once we get there. Oh my goodness. Huh? How does this work with a headboard? I don't know. The handball? I do too much. Shut it up, baby. My goodness, this pillow. Okay, you guys. We have a brand new mattress. And I'm so excited about that because, yes, I'll get you guys if you can get a mattress that will get you a good night's sleep. So I'm glad I got that. We got that. So I'm just going down here to look at her kitchen sets. I'm trying to keep up with Debbie too, so it's kind of hard, y'all. Oh, yeah, I forgot. No, ma'am.
Okay, let us know if we can help.
I sure will. Okay. Delisha, we supposed to be getting her a chair for her desk. And this is the chair that we looked at last time. Right here, I think it's. Yeah. It's a nice little chair. I'm about to ask your dad about that. Come on, Pooh. So, anyway. Okay, guys, I'm about to look at these kitchen. Well, look at this kitchen set right here. I'm going to bag up some. I like this little dining set. It's different. Look at this. About the chairs. Oh, it's heavy too. See, this is what we need. We need heavy. We got
it. Hey guys, we are still out. Why is my hair looking like this? I mean, it's looking. Like, stop playing in my hair. She do this. DJ, be quiet and stay. Just be quiet, baby. I don't understand. Stop being so grumpy. I don't want her dead. But believe me, Delasha knows. She knows. Stop. Anyway, I'm about to get the kids some Mickey D's. They love
McDonald's.
Mickey D's.
McDonald's.
Get off my blog. But anyway, I'm going to run over there to Chick-fil-A and get me some. Yes. Why? I can't get me some real, real nuggets. You go run in. I'm not going in with you. I don't feel
please,
like
I don't want to get kicked out.
No, so it's gonna be we gotta go to Sam Chow and tomorrow. Hello. I sure will. See, give her a second. I knew she was doing something. But anyway, y'all, it's hot out here. It is like so hot out here.
Mom, she got the air on. Hot as hot.
It is hot.
This is a question. Why
it's
is
still
it hot?
Hot?
Why is it hot? So, in a question or a comment down below, answer this question.
Okay.
Can why does it still be hot when the air is on?
Because it, the sun can still be hit directly, you know,
but the
directly
sun's not
on the face. Yes, it is. Okay.
So comment down
can
below.
Can I get three big chickens? Please, fresh. And then can I get, two small fries. One, probably can't hear me because of the kids. There's Aaliyah. And we got the little boys right here. So you know the kids are still going on. They still on 10, yeah. They still on 10. Okay, too much. Marty, shut down and sleep. Okay. DJ. Yeah, the house is a mess. Complete mess. But I did enjoy myself today. We went to multiple stores. We even went to the furniture store. We did pick out a mattress. I can't wait to get it. Definitely going to be sharing with you guys. And now I'm in Delisha's room.
Hi.
And whatever.
So they won't think
so you, she was in her nose. Yeah, okay. Okay, but anyway, she moved her desk over here. And I don't know. She's getting some things together. And you know what? I'm going to get the chair. Anyway, so... Yeah, you guys, the house is a mess. Delisha has hung all her little clothes up from all her school clothes up already that she has. I got most of Delisha's stuff from Old Navy. She got maybe two shirts from Ross.
Yeah.
She had, nope, I'll do my haul separate. I'm going to do the haul separate.
Yeah.
She, also, where else did we get you some more?
I'm going to record the scrunchies.
Where else did we get some? I know we went to Marshalls. Let me see that the pouch at least. The pouch.
I can do a haul.
Let me see the pouch, Delisha. Delisha always have questions. I want to show you guys this pouch. I thought this was cute, you guys. This is so pretty. Anyway, it's just a little pouch. And it comes with the belt. I told her to leave the belt on. I've seen this, you guys. This is a fanny pack. Fanny pack. So, I'm like, what is this? I said a pouch, but I'm so sorry. This is a fanny pack, you guys. Yeah, so, shut it up, love. Whatever. Anyway, look, I'm tired, you guys. I'm tired. Why is it all smashed in right there? She don't have anything in it right now, you guys. And I got this from, like I said, Marshall's. And how much was it? Like $16.99, you guys. I wanted it myself, okay? But I thought about her. She's going to school. She's going to have to carry her ID, maybe some lip gloss, some hand sanitizer, stuff like that. So maybe a Tylenol or something. I don't know. But so I thought this would benefit her right now. And I need to go back and get, you know what? I am going to go back and get me something. When we were in a Nike store, I did see some pouches in there. And they were pretty decent. But I didn't, like I said, I was trying to school shop for the kids and not pick anything up for myself. So, DJ, I still have to go to the store for him and get him taken care of. The girls, unfortunately, they won't have their hair done. And I'm not even worried about that right now. But they do. They're going to try to get their hair. I'm trying to get their hair done Thursday next week. So, we're just going to have to make. Next week. We're going to have to make it do what it do, I guess. So, you know how that is. Funds was low. And then not only that, limited. Well, we didn't catch our appointment in time. So, yeah, you guys. But I like this, you know. Why is it smashed in, Dosh? I'm going to fix it. By the end of this school year, this is not going to even look nice anymore. Delisha has like 3 fanny packs, you know. And I'm the fanny pack type person. You guys, like I said, I'm going to go get me one. I am. Because I do not carry purses. And I think that'll work for me. They even had my size. Y'all, they had my size. They had large, extra large, or whatever. So, like I said, I want to share with you guys these hauls. Well, definitely my 12-year-old haul, because I already did my 17-year-old and then my 8-year-old, but I have to finish shopping for him. So, you guys, hopefully if you enjoyed this vlog of real life mom of 7, wife mom of 7, let me know. Comment down below, you guys. Subscribe. Subscribe to our channel. Anyway, hopefully everybody's having a great Saturday. Had a great Saturday. And we'll catch you guys in the next vlog.